Alright guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing 5 things that make no sense in Battlefront. So, for the first thing is when you go into scrimmage and then you fly a ship. So we're gonna go into like, and we're gonna fly a ship, and the thing that makes no sense is it goes completely different than another spot. Alright guys, so the thing that makes no sense is here, so we're right there. Oh.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on.
It's in this thing.
Focus your attack on the walker.
Alright, here we go.
It won't be vulnerable for much longer.
So we go in the X-Wing, right?
This is Red 4, be right there.
What? How did that?
Uplink stations available.
These TIE fighters just tried to absolutely flat me. It didn't work. Alright, so that TIE fighter right there. Oh no. Alright, I need to kill this dude before I die. What? I swear I killed that guy. So. Aha, right there. That's the one we need. That's the power up. Alright, so A-Wing.
Green Squadron, come in, we need fighter support.
Use that real quick. Alright, so you're flying the A-Wing, right?
Copy.
You're just flying
the A-Wing.
And then use a basic maneuver. So that just does. That just flips around, you know? Like, how's that gonna help at all? Like, that's not gonna help. I mean, it might, but not really. Oh, just absolutely destroy the dude.
Bomber,
so,
locked in.
Yeah, you flip around when you do that, and then I'll show you here. When you use it in one of the... Oh man, I can't remember what it's called. Training. Right? Training that I'm going to show you right here is completely different mechanics. So here's the training. Alright, so right here, guys, is the invasion. Alrighty, guys. So for these. Bomb. Dot aim. Ready? Alright, so we just pop open, right? Ready? So what you just saw a minute ago was to the side, right?
Great shot!
Woo-hoo-hoo! So you go to the side. You know what I mean? You base maneuvers. Like one. You just completely
flip
around.
Good job taking
down that AT-ST. So it's like, what? But then the other one, you just flip around. You're like, that's not supposed to happen, dude. Bro, I literally... So, yeah, the invasive maneuvers are completely different on this, which is one of our weird facts for today. For our second
Switch
weird
on those
fact
uplinks
of today, over here on Twilight on Hoth is one of the scrimmage maps once again. So for this scrimmage map, something really weird happens with a power-up. Alright, so we might have to wait a little bit here to power up. Oh, I'm pretty sure we have to activate an uplink for it.
We've activated the uplink station. Well done.
Alright, and we're gonna have to wait for some power-ups to spawn here. Oh, man. You're dead. Alright, so right there, that's the one we want. Alright, so that power-up right there. What was that for? Who keeps...
Nothing over there.
Alright, who keeps shooting that, dude? Like, who...
We've lost the uplink signal. Reactivate.
Who's shooting that, bro? I can't even go over there. I'm
uplink activated.
Getting destroyed right now by this stupid dude. He's throwing bombs at me. Alright. So we run over here. Run. Kill that dude. Dead. That guy. Alright, Cecil says return to combat, right? So we're gonna run over here. Oh. Yeah. Alright. So you run. So you power up the loop over here. It says return to combat. And then you pick it up, you run. Even if you use the jetpack, you can clutch it, but what is the whole point of doing that? Like, I don't even think I picked it up though. Alright, so, yeah, like, what is the whole point of having that there? Because, like, that time it worked because I didn't actually pick it up. But, like, what's the whole point of having that there? It makes no sense. And now we are going on to our third fact.
It's online.
Alright, so in the desert, when you immediately spawn in, there'll be like a hero pickup over here. We're gonna use the hero pickup, blah blah blah.
Alright,
so we have all the dudes here, right? But then, when you use the Princess Leia one, even when you're in the desert, she still has like a snow suit on. Like, that makes no sense. I mean, you have to, like, it's the desert. You have to be, like, dying in a snow, like, jacket. Like, dude. That has to be so hot. Like, actually.
Don't get the tides of the group!
Like, I don't get it, but... It is our third... Weird
fact.
We come to work as a team. Now we're just trying to find this one. Bro, the blaster does so much damage. I wonder if it's a hero pickup, bro.
We
have infinite health. I'm very positive. It's the best one for sure.
Protect each other.
You have infinite health. Boom. And you do so much damage. And you have a squad shield already. Trooper Bane. Oh, what's this thing?
Keep the pressure on!
I just have one shot. I feel like this is a better book.
Watch yourself.
Bye, buddy. Alright, so now we are going. Let's see. Against. Oh my gosh, dude. You can take down an ATST like it's nothing.
Wanna try that again?
Stop. You're gonna die, you're not doing any damage, bro. Oh man, I just killed that guy right off spawn.
I'm still here!
I'm doing so much damage right now. The best way to... Oh my gosh, guys, look at this.
You think that would finish me?
Okay, get out of here. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, guys. You're not doing anything to me. Alright, well, now we're for real going on to the fourth weird thing, Star Wars Battlefront. Alright, so for our fourth weird fact, Battlefront, is if you just like go right here, not even standing on the lava, but you take damage, like a lot of damage. And then, oh no, I'm about to die right now. Alright.
The uplink station has been activated.
So like right there is another spot. There's like a spot where you take damage even though you shouldn't take damage there. And I'm gonna show you a few more spots right here. And for more of the fourth one, this, you stand on it and you don't take any damage. Like, how did this dry? First of all, well, there's still hot lava pouring on it, but it's somehow dry.
Uplink station engaged.
And then right here is also the same. It's dry. Well, there's hot lava literally on top of it somehow, which is just absolutely like, what? How is that even possible? Bro? You stand right there and you start dying from it. Like, you're not even touching it or anything. Like, this makes no sense. I don't know. But that's for our fourth one. And now for the fifth and final weird thing in Battlefront.
We've activated the uplink station.
Final one. Well done. Right at this place. Set a proximity bomb there just to be fun. No.
Uplink offline. Get it working. We need it for our wiring.
Keep the uplink activated.
Oh, jeez. Fine. Alright. So, this one, grab a sniper and stay right here. In full rock. Alright. So, you stand right here. The weirdest thing happens. So stormtroopers have helmets, right? But when, like, you cannot see very well out of helmets, but you're sitting here, right? Stormtroopers are walking around. So the uplink's right there.
Y-wing reports positive lock on the enemy walker.
I'm very stormtroopers are running through here, see? Running, how does he see me? He's literally
engaged.
Like, he's just running, and all of a sudden, he's just like bloop and then looks up at me. Like, dude, what? Alright, because this guy knows I'm here already. This guy already knew I was here because he saw me shoot his friend to death. Sure, you guys definitely got me. Definitely did not kill me, guys. You did not kill me. Oh! That guy starts running. He sees all of his dead friends there. He just immediately turns.
Walker targeted by our bomber.
He's such an idiot. What? I swear I hit his head, bro. You saw that. See what I mean? Like half and half of them.
The uplink station has been activated.
Some of them somehow have like eyes on the side of their helmets that can see me somehow. Like, I don't get it. Like, I'm just standing here, they run, all of a sudden, they see me. I'm like, dude, you can't see me. You have, like, a helmet in the way. How is that possible?
They cut our uplink. Locking sequence offline.
Like, ready? Watch. So I'm just sitting here, not even moving or making any noise. Coming. Come on,
the uplink station has been activated.
Over here.
Our Y-wing's got a lock on the walker.
Yeah, you saw it. I'm just sitting here, stormtrooper runs. Look at that. All right. So I'm running. He's trying to shoot me through a rock. Can't even see me. Like, bro, he doesn't even. All right, Ooh, there's a guy over here. He can't see me. He doesn't even know I'm there. See that guy? He didn't see me. He didn't know I was there. It's like half and half. Some of them notice. Some of them don't notice. Like, it's so weird.
Bomber targeting
system locked
in.
Just choose one. Make them not notice you, because, like, bro, there's no way they can see you there. Should have this power up. But, like, it's like, dude, what? But, like, the most toxic thing to do is you put proximity bomb there. Run up there, hide in that rock spot. Wish you could mantle on this. And then you just all of a sudden on your screen, you see your and then, well, the dude's dead. But yeah, so that is our fifth weird thing in Battlefront that makes, like, absolutely no sense. If you would like to see more
bomber targeting systems
other games that things make no sense in, then make sure to tell me and comment on this one. But yeah, that's it for now. See you guys next time. My next video, make sure to like and subscribe. It's free and it really helps out.
Airstrike
and like
incoming.
Why not? I mean, it's absolutely free, there's no cost whatsoever. Watch some other funny videos. And
Walker is exposed. Focus all blasters on it.
Yeah.
Triple hit.
So finish that off. Let's do this. So yeah, see you guys next time. And yeah. Goodbye.